Ah, another of Cavassier's poems. Look at that. Fancy a dip, brother? Spring. Time of rebirth. Renewal.
Oh, I've missed the smell of those flowers. I'm sorry, kid. Just come back already.
What was that? Did the lake just react to us destroying that crystal?
It will appear.
The lands of Vanaheim are certainly more alive than those in other realms. Perhaps it's glad you got rid of that crystal.
Huh. Seems like the pond still wants something. What if you threw a crystal in?
Yet another mystery crystal.
It worked! Look, it gave us a gift in return. Oh wow, that equipment will prove useful. And crystal shards. I bet we'll get a reward for any we return to the pond.
That's handy. Good thing we collected all those crystals in the first place, eh? So, these are the Valine schematics, eh?
You know of them?
Aye. One of the most gifted dwarven smiths around. Until he developed a conscience, anyhow.
Oh.
wanted to tell you. I read something in Odin's library about what Gjallarhorn is supposed to do. If blown by a god, it sounds through all the realms and harmonizes the space between them. Blow it somewhere like Tyr's temple, and it would be like opening up all the realm travel towers at once.
It's quite a vulnerability. Wonder why he didn't just destroy it.
Some artifacts defy destruction.
Well, we should make Freya aware of this. Gets bigger the more you take away. Love!
What kind of chub-buffling relationships you been in, Amir? That don't make any sense.
Agreed.
Oh, fam. I won't be lectured on the nature of romance by the two of you duffers. Yes, bigger the more you take away.
I find a new way to get into trouble. And you find a way to make it better.
Well, that's
back in Vanaheim seems pretty devoted.
Well, I can inspire.
Mess some folks up. Hope you're feeling violent. Something for the kid? Big man?
A good fit.
That'll keep your bits in all the right places. Good or what?